Meanwhile, more flight disruptions are expected today as a powerful three-day winter storm hits much of the U.S. Tens of millions of people all the way from California to Maine are now under winter weather alerts for severe icing, extreme cold, and even sleet. Also, nearly 700 flights have already been canceled.